Please share with us what is Wi-Fi Motion and what are the benefits of this technology.
So at a very, very high level, Wi-Fi Motion turns Wi-Fi devices into motion sensors just using software. So as you can see in this image, what Cognitive does is we provide software that is implemented on access points or residential gateways, and we leverage the Wi-Fi connected devices in your home and turn those into motion sensors. And then we can understand when and where the location of that motion is happening. So as you can see on the right, we have an example of our end user application, which provides a live view of where motion is happening and the location of that motion happening in the home. And that unlocks a whole bunch of new applications that can be used and can be brought to market.
Yeah, fantastic. Fantastic, Geordie. And this is already available in some equipment, correct?
Correct. Today we have over 37 ISPs that have deployed Wi-Fi Motion for home security in a product that we call HomeAware, which basically is providing notifications of unexpected motion when you're away.
Yeah, fantastic. You mentioned, Geordie, several use cases. So could you elaborate a little bit just to educate not only myself, but the entire audience about which applications are more used to using Wi-Fi Motion?
Well, there's several applications that can be brought to market. And the first is around home monitoring and home security, which is the product I mentioned is in market today with 37 ISPs in the US and Europe. But there's a number of other applications that can also be brought to market. And the next one is really building on top of that foundation of understanding when and where motion happens in your home and providing family insights in terms of what's happening in terms of activities in the home. So it allows you to understand patterns in activities holistically of what's happening with family members in your home. So for example, I have a young family and a son, and I like to understand the sleep disruptions patterns throughout the week. So I can see if he's been up at 2 o'clock or 4 o'clock wrestling in his crib and understand those disruptions. And we also have a woman in our office who lives alone, and she uses the system to monitor when maintenance workers come into her condo. So it's just peace of mind at the end of the day and understanding overall trends in terms of patterns and activities in your home. In addition, there's also the ability to enable new smart home use cases through Wi-Fi Motion. So for example, you can turn on your lights, your coffee maker, and adjust your thermostat all based on Wi-Fi Motion activity.